I bet the campgrounds are full this weekend.
Oh, yeah.
We got a 4-day weekend or something like that.
Oh, yeah. Next weekend will be the Hamfest. We won't be here.
We won't be here.
But it's going to be hot.
Yes, it is.
Starting Thursday, it's going to be 90s. Yeah, 90s, 90s, 90s.
Too hot to be hanging out by a campfire.
Yeah. It's a dry heat. Next to all your moisture. Oh, and all the moisture will probably be up here because by the time that hurricane's done, it'll probably feed all that moisture up here.
I don't know if it's going to come up here or not. It looks like it's going to channel away.
Well,
but we don't know.
We have that residual moisture.
We don't know.
Oh, my back is not happy.
Somebody else has found out they got bladder cancer. So that's going to make a pretty short run of work.
So she's off today, but she's not off today, right?
Like I said, we're double shift tomorrow, I think.
Oh, Jesus.
Comes in and works breakfast, goes home for a couple hours, comes back and does her clothes because there is no one else.
Yes.
And I want the big wieners to remember that.
They probably won't.
I think they will have to because if it's any shorter, Big Brass will have to be working in the kitchen because there won't be anybody else.
There'll be a point they'll have to up the pay to get anybody to work there.
Well,
then they will maybe
figure out how to raise rates or cut benefits or.
Well, no, they raised it for the new hires and everybody was still working there.
No, I'm talking about the people that are really paying the bills.
Oh, the residents.
Yeah.
We can just bleed them for dry for more of their retirement money.
Well, at some point you'll lose them. And they'll go somewhere else.
Well, everybody's probably going to raise their, eventually have to raise their stuff. So.
Probably true.
They say when the war in the Middle East really heats up, One condiments expert guy says, I'll be back to $400 or $500 a barrel of oil.
We'll see.
Of course, nobody would be able to drive anywhere.
Well, the thing is, if they'd have been drilling all the time here and building refineries here, we'd have a lot less trouble.
Mm-hmm. Well, he gets a $400 or $500 a barrel, and then a certain person gets elected again, and there'll be a lot of drilling, probably.
Well, we'll see what happens.
Or not.
We'll see what happens.
I know there's a lot of the oil companies tapped their stuff until oil got to go over $150 a barrel.
Yeah, because they're losing money,
And, they'd normally be drilling now, but because of inflation, they want to wait until it gets above $150 a barrel.
Well, again,
they're not making the same amount of money they were 10 years ago.
A lot of the Bozo factor is messing everything up.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, it was sitting where they would do the alignments, I think. But I don't know if the alignment guy's there on Saturday or not, or what his schedule's like. But looks like they got it back together, so. Can't wait to pay that bill. We haven't had to use the sprinklers at all.
No.
It's okay to take the water bills now. Thank you. cat was chasing that bird. Look at all the honkers. That's where they're all honking out, right over there. Look at that. I haven't seen that many honkers together, and I don't remember when.
Was there an old perk?
Well, yeah, but I'm just saying, there's where they're at. Oh. And if you drive over there, take them off. If your back's up to
them. Yeah. Only to through traffic.
Place in the water sewer line, it looks like. All the people in the park. Jeff?
Yeah.
Yeah, the thing going on yesterday.
Yeah, well, it's still going on
today. They had the thing for the fourth going on there.
Apparently something's still going on there. So.
the thing about 9 things the military doesn't tell you about when you sign up. People back home forget about you until you're on leave.
Yeah.
And will never come to visit but ask you when you're coming home.
Yep.
Everybody thinks you're rich because they see other irresponsible young service members driving cars they can't afford.
Yep.
Your mental health will be on a roller coaster. Buckle up. Don't get attached to people or places.
Yep.
You'll always have to leave them eventually.
Yep.
Unless they are next to you, people don't understand what you're going through.
Yep.
Everyone is fighting to stay alive. They just don't talk about it. You'll meet some absolutely worst people that disguise themselves as leaders and make themselves the greatest friends. They're closer to you than your own friend, your own family. Yep. That will last a lifetime.
Yep.
You will normalize living conditions that are not meant to be normal.
Maybe they're
It's the only job you'll miss with no regrets, but be happy that you left all at once.
Yeah. Maybe they're not doing anything today.
Yeah, they're just doing oil changes.
Well, it looks pretty slow on the Tires Plus side, like it's closed.
Might be. Maybe they took a 3-day weekend.
Yeah. No, well, there's vehicles there in disassembled types, so.
Oh, there's in there?
Huh?
Ours is right here.
Yeah, I know where ours is at. I can see it. Got the big knobby tires on it. Once you get the front end realigned, then we can start worrying about the other problems. Mm-hmm.
Maybe the oil change people are only working.
Hmm?
Perhaps only the oil change people are working.
Yep, that's about it, what it looks like.
Yeah, could be that they took a 3-day weekend.
Hmm?
Could be they took a 3-day weekend.
I don't blame them. That's why they figured Tuesday.
Yeah.
Well, it's ready to be aligned, for my guess. Saturday. You been down to the club station since they took her home? Down the club station since they tore it all up?
No.
Might be worth taking a trip. Is your back is up?
Not right now, no.
Not right now. Get you home.
Maybe another time.
Well, maybe they'll have more work done then. Yeah.